Hello viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel English Tube. In this video, we are going to write 10 line essay on Mother's Day. For more such videos, consider subscribing to our channel and hit that bell icon so that you never miss an update from our channel. First line is, Mother's Day is a special occasion dedicated to honoring and celebrating the love and sacrifices of mothers. Second line is, it is a day to express our heartfelt appreciation, gratitude, and affection for our mothers. Third line is, mothers are the embodiment of selflessness, constantly putting their children's needs before their own. Fourth line is, they are our first teachers, caregivers, and role models, guiding us through life's ups and downs. Fifth line is, a mother's love is unconditional, pure, and unwavering, and it knows no bounds. Sixth line is, it is a time to shower our mothers with love, gifts, and gestures of appreciation, Seventh line is, it is a day to recognize and acknowledge the immeasurable impact that mothers have in our lives. Eighth line is, it is a reminder to cherish and honor our mothers, not just on this day, but every day. Next line is, it is a day to celebrate the bond between a mother and child, a bond that is irrepressible and precious. Last line, that is line number 10, is, it is a day to make our mothers feel special, loved and appreciated for all that they do.